The Silverstone crash was rather spectacular. Can you talk a little bit about just the experience of surviving something like that?
Yeah, I knew what was going to happen. You know, obviously, after I'd got back on the track, I knew the car was going to spear. I knew where the wall was. I kind of knew everything that was going to happen, and just managed to get my hands off the steering wheel as I went in, which, looking at the footage, was a bloody good job. And then I thought, this is going to hurt, and it did hurt a lot. And then I passed out, and then I woke up, and it was more scary before I hit the wall than it was afterwards. You know, once I knew I was all right, it was all right. And then you kind of put up with a concussion, and you can't see straight for a couple of weeks. But then it was very much a matter of getting on with it, because we had Spa like the week later or a couple of weeks later. So I didn't really get much time to think about it. And then obviously subsequent to that, we had races and we had practice, and then we had Le Mans, and all the good stuff happened. So yeah, I've not thought too much about it since, really.